ocean was an absolutely extraordinary adventure. I came here on a Sunday. We were going to begin rehearsal that week. So I came and marked out, wasn't anybody here but myself, in this large studio. I marked out a circle. I don't think it's as big as the one we have now, but it was a circle. Then I thought, well, since I'm not in it yet, I trying this out, would have to start off stage. What was off stage? So I figured out, well, I'm practical, I put it at the back, and that was an entrance. Then I started the phrase, into the circle, into the performing area, and stop, what's front? It's all front. So then I thought, well, if I use chance to determine, having come in, which way you face, how many space changes you make, then, so again, to aid in all this, or I thought it did, I divided the circle into a maximum of 12 possible spaces, all the way up from a small one to all the way to 12. Then again, by chance, whether a phrase would stay in a given space or whether it would move from one to another. And in the course of all that, how many times did it turn, so to speak, front? Which, whatever, front was wherever you faced. Okay, well, that, you can see, took a while. And it took me quite a while to figure out a way to translate this to the dancers, because the whole thing was an adventure.